Manchester City is an ATM, and here is why. The money keeps on rolling in for Manchester City. Following huge winnings from the treble season and new sponsorship deals, the Blues are raking in more this summer. Guardiola's team had a successful preseason in Japan and South Korea, with large crowds turning up to see them play. The trip was so successful that it will bring in over $20 million for the club. Fans showed immense enthusiasm, especially for players Kevin De Bruyne and Erling Haaland.